Now you know it's time to turn off the game.